a brand new 55 plus community right here in Claremont where everything is exploding. You are in for a treat. Let's have a look. Let's go. Hello and welcome to another episode of Orlando Home Show, where strategy matters, passion rules, and today's video is sponsored by Nick Long of AmeriFirst Home Mortgages, NMLS ID 398963. Guys, I am in Claremont showing you this 55 plus gated community by one of my top builders, D.R. Horton. It's actually through Freedom Homes, which is a division of D.R. Horton. It's a two bedrooms, two bathrooms, flex room, 1816 square foot, all single story. So let's go in and check this beautiful home out. The first thing I want to mention is that you get these nice pavers leading up to your entrance of the house. You also have stone elevation for this specific model. Now guys, keep in mind that with the D.R. Horton, they have 3 to 4 different elevations of every single house. So if they have, this is a Clifton model. All their models have 3 or 4 different elevations. So you, if you don't like stone, you don't have to have stone. So there's different things that you could do. So I love that they have the stone because I personally love that. And then as I walk in, you have this little canopy area, which I really like, and not to mention the tall ceiling. So let's go in and check the rest of this house out. Welcome to another beautiful model home. I am actually in Claremont. I'm in the area where there's just abundance of construction activity happening. And if you buy in this area, by the time you are done building your house, you're going to have a decent amount of equity built in. Because right now, guys, if you are looking to buy, come on down, because I can't tell you that the market is still very hot. The prices are still going up every 1 or 2 sales depending upon different builders. I am in a community called Palms at Sirona Lake in Claremont, and the builder is D.R. Horton. And I love this builder because they are the only builder in all of Central Florida that does brick over brick construction. And also their prices are inclusive of everything that you see. So please do keep that in mind. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and do so, because I bring you these videos all throughout Central Florida. I post about 8+ videos and they're all brand new homes. And if you are wondering, hey, what area should I buy a house in? Because Central Florida is a big area with a lot of suburbs. I started a new channel called Orlando Living with D, and that's where I take into the suburban areas of Central Florida and showcase you Claremont or Windermere, Winter Garden, or different communities, and tell you all about the schooling, the lifestyle, everything that there is to know so you can make that decision. So as I walk in, of course, since it's a builder model, you're gonna have all the bells and whistles. So this is something that is very simple to do. I won't highly recommend that. Something you can always do it afterwards, unless you have the budget for it. So you go in, you have this nice tall ceiling, you have this nice window, a glass door bringing in a lot of light. And as I walk in, to my right is the first bedroom with a nice big window and the double door closet. And this community actually has an HOA and a CDD also. The HOA for this community is about $130 a month, and your CDD is about $148 and some cents in change for that. Now you have it's a gated community. And gates are generally open from 7 in the morning till 7 at night, and then they close and you have the punch code to put in. You have the dog park, a yoga room, the zero entry pool, a play area. So they has a lot of amenities. You have this nice double door closet right over here. It's kind of deep, it goes in a little bit in there. The lot size for this specific model is 50 by 120. And the price point for this is $373,000 and up. Now, with D.R. Horton, the thing is that because there is a shortage of inventory, you don't have necessarily a design center appointment. So what happens is basically they will tell us, hey, we are releasing these lots. And on these lots, you have Clifton or the Delray or Cali or all different kind of models. And this is the price. Now they released their inventory on Wednesday for a bidding, and then from there, if that house does not sell in the next 2 days, it goes back as a regular inventory home. So you don't necessarily have to bid over, but that is the process. And then they also have 6 to 8 different packages. Now, if you haven't watched any of my other videos with D.R. Horton, please go ahead and do so. So as I walk in, you also have the very first bathroom with the shower tub combination. And look at this, how simple this is. It's the subway white tile, but it looks so neat. And this is actually a wallpaper, but it kind of gives you that look. It pops things out. So just keep that in mind. Of course, there is an upgrade in terms of the floor tiling. And then you have the quartz, I think it's a marble. You have the marble countertop over here with a nice white vanity. But what I do want to point out is that this is actually quite deep. You know, you have the bowl, because I've seen some of them where the bowl is not deep enough and the water splashes over here, but this is pretty deep over here. So as I go in, you have this closet right over here, which is the linen closet. Good size, good space. Now this is a 2 bedrooms, 2 bathroom, about 1816 square foot. However, you know, you have the flex room, and if you do want to change that into a bedroom or something, you can always do that later on, because with them, you're going to get the house the way it is. They're not doing any changes, whether that be either in flooring or in cabinet. So these are all professionally designed. So they will say, okay, we have this package and that has this color tile along with the white cabinets and this color quartz or marble. And you just have to see if it will work for you or not. Now you have this flex space right here. So if you are still semi-retired, then it's kind of good. Or if you have kids, you can make this into a little art and craft. I love how they have those nice beams. It kind of pops the whole thing out. If you are going to be working, what I would suggest, and you may not be able to do it with the builder, but you may want to get some extra lights if you are going to be working from it. Now guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and do so, because we put in a lot of effort to bring you all these brand new homes and these communities. And then to my right hand side, you have a little cavity. It's right over here. What I've seen with some builders such as Pulte and Jones is that they have this thing like a little down station, but right here you can see they have a really nice small piece of furniture. And then you also have this little storage or a coat closet, you know, for 3 days that it gets cold. Let me go ahead and take you to the garage, which is a 2-car garage. And what I like about this is that good space, but then right over here, you have a little bit more space and your water heater is kind of pushed in all the way in the corner. You can see the cinder block right over here. And then they have this little pole. So if you're driving, and if you drive anything like me, you might end up into that. So for people like me, they have that little things that kind of gives you an idea to gauge where to stop, right? So let me know what you think of this model. It's actually not a very small house. It's a fairly good size. And if you are downsizing, it's really nice. And then as I walk in, voila. Look at all the space that opens up. So you have this nice island. It's a nice long island that easily can sit about 3 people. And then you also have this pantry. So you have a good size pantry right over here. And then right over here, you can see you have the 42-inch cabinet. This one is a white. Now things like these, you know, they're going to have different packages. So you just have to keep that in mind. It has to work. And my suggestion is going to be, come on down, make sure that you get pre-approved. Call my guy Nick, because he does a great job. So you don't end up falling in love with the house only to find out that it is not within your budget. So definitely get yourself pre-approved. Come on down. Me and my team are here to help you and show you around so that you can see what is available and then make an informed decision if this is the right community for you. But you have this nice backsplash. You have your microwave, your dishwasher, and you have your range and the refrigerator right over there. And then you also have a really good size laundry room. And look at this, guys. This is just the sign of the times. You know, I have seen this actually recently with most other builders, or more builders, that the, you know, the wallpaper is kind of coming back, but you have so much space here. It doesn't have the washer and dryer, so just keep that in mind. It does not come with the washer and dryer area, but you have all the space. But let me go ahead and show you how much of a living space you have here, and then you have this little coffee station right there. But look at all the living space you have right here with the light. If you could, I would definitely suggest some extra lights. Now, if you haven't watched my video on the do's and don'ts when you're building a house, especially if you're not buying an inventory spec, you're building from ground up, you definitely watch that, because it will tell you, I not only tell you, but I actually show you things that you should spend the money on and things where you shouldn't spend the money on. So nice two big windows, but all the space, and then you have the semi-formal dining area leading to your patio area. But look at the space that you have. It's a big table seating about six people comfortably, with a nice window overlooking your backyard. Now keep in mind that the lot size over here is 50 by 120. They do have different models available here, and I have done another one which was a three bedrooms with a flex, or a four bedroom you could say. The model as it sits was a kind of made into a flex room, but it actually is a bedroom. So that is something that I will go ahead and put in a link for you to see. Let me go ahead and show you the outside area. You have these double doors, and then you have this extended lanai area. So you can always get this covered later on if you like, but you have the pavers, and then you have the space, and your lot size actually goes till where you see those iron door. So it goes right in the middle, and it goes like this. So you have all this space. So if you want to build a pool, you can always do that, but it kind of deep. So it kind of goes all the way till this point. So if you do ever want to build a nice pool, you could. However, the community has a beautiful pool. It has some great amenities, and they take care of your lawn both front and back. So your HOA covers that amount. And so just keep that in mind. So let's go ahead and check the master bedroom out. And as I walk in, look at the size of this master bedroom. You have this big bed right in the middle, and you have so much space right over here. Now this again is a nice wallpaper. You have this little trim up there with the single light, but you know, it kind of bringing in all the light, making it so nice and open and wide. And then you also have a walk-in closet right over here, pretty comfortable size. Now I always say this, guys, it's not about the square footage. It's about how the house flows and how it flows for you. It has to work for you in terms of, you know, if the house flows for you, because I have done homes that are really much bigger, three or four times bigger than this, but the house flows so well that it makes it worth, or it would be a dead space, and then that becomes difficult to just even, you know, cover that. So let me know your thoughts. What do you think, if that makes sense or not? Now let's go into your master bathroom. You have a walk-in shower with the frame with a nice transom, and then you have the white subway tiles. You have the shower, this thing over there, but you also have this little niche, or this little sitting area with the niche for the soap and everything. And then you also have another closet right over here. I love this part, because I don't know about you, and I know I say this all the time, I personally would like that. What one thing would have been better is, like, they have a double sink right here with the nice cabinets down. But what I would have preferred, if that would be a possibility, probably not in this model, but if they had those things separate, if they have two separate vanities along with the two separate closet area. But hey, you know, I got to compromise somewhere, right? You have the commode area right over there, and then you also have a linen closet right here. Let me know your thoughts, what you think of it. And again, if you are looking to buy a house anywhere in Central Florida, this is a great resource. I just started a new channel, Orlando Living with D, for you to know about the community. So make sure you check that out. I'll go ahead and put the link in the description. And thank you for watching my videos, and I look forward to connect with you in 2022. Happy New Year to you and your family. And remember, I don't work for the builder. I'm here to help and serve you. My services to you is free. I would love to be the agent of choice to assist you. And if you enjoyed this model home, make sure to check the one right here. Until the next video, bye for now.